August 6th. A glimpse into the future. At this point, I want to clarify the difference between purpose and vision. Purpose is the intent for which God created you, the reason why you were born. Purpose is what God has already decided in His own mind that you're supposed to begin to fulfill. Therefore, we can conclude the following. Purpose is when you know and understand what you were born to accomplish. Vision is when you can see it in your mind by faith and begin to imagine it. When you are able to see your purpose, your vision comes to life. For example, my purpose is to identify and encourage leadership and visionary qualities in people throughout the world. My vision is to do it through Bahamas Faith Ministries International, which will include a convention center and a hotel in the future. We have insight into God's purpose for us based on what we know God has already accomplished in eternity. Vision is a glimpse of our future that God has purposed. We don't know all the details of how our purposes will unfold, but we see their ends because God reveals them to us in the visions He gives us. This is why we can be confident that they will come to pass. When God created you with a purpose, He also designed you perfectly to be able to fulfill it. God always gives us the ability to do whatever He calls us to do. Prayer, Father, my life's vision is an exciting look into the future that you have purposed for me. Thank you for assuring me that you have already put the plan in motion so that I might complete it. In Jesus' name, Amen. Thought, vision is foresight with insight based on hindsight. Reading, Psalm 70-71, Romans 8:22-39.